And a man accused of raping a teenage girl tries to get a new trial date and a new lawyer. 31-year-old Cornelius Ware Jr.'s new trial date has been pushed back until August to give his lawyer time to prepare. His trial was originally set to begin tomorrow. Ware was indicted on rape, gross sexual imposition, and sexual battery charges. Lima detectives say that he allegedly had sexual contact with the underage girl in September of 2020 after both of them had been drinking.